Generation Enya, what up? It's Fat Joe. Get at me.
Puerto Rico. Toma. Pronto llegará el día de mi suerte. Te lo juro por mi gente. Te juro que un día llegará. And we won't stop. We always do. We make it. Even though you play it, we still made it to the top.
I want to thank you for joining us as well. I'm Sasha Fresco, co-host of Univision's Primera Impacto Fin de Semana. I am just thrilled to be part of this project, not only because we're celebrating Hispanic heritage, but because we're also celebrating you. We're celebrating your interpretation of cultural pride, which happens to be Nike's theme this year.
So, you really made this theme of pride come to life for us.
Although the stage behind me looks pretty empty right now, earlier tonight there were a couple very big celebrities on it. Gio Gonzalez from the Flames, Fat Joe, Chris Nunez from Miami, and Lebo. Last month in the Win-Win Arts District, Nike hosted a celebration of Latin Pride by having the celebrity panel of judges choose from work by area high school students.
This is Generation Enya, and welcome to Enya Life. I'm your host, Melissa Hernandez.
As Latinos, Hispanic Heritage Month is a time to celebrate our Hispanic roots, and Nike is joining in on the fun.
Nike awarded donations to the school's art programs and created a commemorative shoe to mark the occasion.
Give them a round of applause.
Garcia of South Miami High School won with a piece which reflected her family's experience as they fled Cuba. Joe, tell me, where'd the name come from? Fat Joe, well, childhood name?
It's more than obvious. You know, I grew up, I always was a chubby kid, big for my size, and they always call me Fat Joey on my block, and I just kept the name.
And let me ask you, since your last album that was released this year, what are you up to?
Well, we're working on a new album right now. We're doing a bunch of things. We just dropped DJ Khaled's album, which is doing real well. It's the number one independent album in the country, and we working right now.
I'm here with Chris Nunez. Everybody knows him from Miami Ink. So Chris, tell me, how's it going? What are you up to?
Everything's good. Working, grinding, working on some new projects now that we're done with Miami Ink.
And tell me a little bit about the bar. Been there a couple times, so tell me about it.
The bar's great. We actually, we have the bar here in Miami, and I just flew home from Montreal. So now we expanded to the Canada market and doing a little worldwide thing now.
Cool. Well, people love the show. Is there any possibility of something else coming up with the whole name, the whole ordeal that happened with the Miami Ink, love, hate now? So
Are we going to be able to see you back on TV anytime soon? Or?
I mean, I think our fans will be pleasantly surprised that a couple of us or a few of us undisclosed are back at work.
Oh.
And it's not going to be the same way. It's going to be, we're actually executive producers, so we're doing this our way now. We're doing it, you know, we're representing art the way we feel.
Well,
so this is going to be a good move.
You know, checking out my culture, checking out my peoples, you know, supporting the, you know, Hispanic, you know, culture, the pride, checking out the shoes that they made, the paintings, the drawings, everything was beautiful here. It was a nice, lovely night.
And how does it feel being just one more Latino in the major leagues? Because we have a name in the major leagues. So, no, we have just enough. We always need more. So tell me, how does it feel to be another Latino in the major leagues?
Oh, it feels great, you know, just to be a part of some cultures up there, some of the team. And, you know, have some of the people that always support you, like Jose Contreras, you know, El Duque, all these people who've always brought me up through the minor leagues and into the big leagues. These guys took me under their wings. So it is always good to know that your culture is always going to back you up no matter what. And this is, you know, what we want to do. We want to represent and back up as many as we can as a culture, Latin culture.